Hello viewers, how are you? In this video we will learn how you can take the function of tab key by pressing your enter key. For example, I have taken this simple form I just recently designed. In this form I start and I show you my cursor is here in class. Let's suppose my cursor is here. I have entered the student name and then I want here that after entering my name I just press enter and my cursor go to the next text box. Let's see how we can do it. First of all, we go to our Visual Studio, and here in the view we select tab order. First of all, we have to select our tab order. Here I have set my tab order and press escape. Let's see, start, and now our cursor is in the name field. I enter the name of student Kamal and I press enter, but it gives me a sound and does nothing. I press tab and it go to the age. Then I enter age and press tab, then it go to the next field. Now we write a simple code that will make it enable our enter key to send our cursor to the next field. Double press on this and select here key down event. Let's delete it, and here I write my code. It is my code. If e.keycode is equal to keys.enter, then send keys.send and tab, else exit sub. And this line e.surpass key press is equal to true, it will make your sound disable. Let's start our program. And here I write the student name Kamal and I press enter, and you see the cursor goes to the age. And here I write age and press enter, but it does nothing because I have not defined this function for age textbox. Let us define this function for age textbox also. Write a comma and textbox2.keyDown. I have defined it for textbox2. It is my textbox2 as you are seeing, and now it will do the same in the name textbox and age textbox. I will write my name and press enter. Cursor will go to the age, and in age I will press enter and cursor will go to the class. It is our simple code. You can do it in this way. The next video we will show you how you can press enter and it will call the function of OK button. When we enter our record in the last field and we press enter, and it will automatically make press this OK button. The link of next video is in the description. Thanks for watching.